Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Brilliant stuff from Carlin today. What a superb victory. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
It was down to one thing. Consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. Spent a good deal of time talking about ways and tire strategy, what else occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. So, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for? It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. We'll see you when Formula 2 returns.
Thank you.